All right, Jen, what are we doing today?
I'm singing Love Story. He's playing it on guitar. And
the song,
it's by Taylor Swift, who is the best songwriter and billionaire ever.
She's a billionaire?
She has $1 billion.
Oh my goodness, what does she do with all that money?
Cats.
Cats. All right, here we go.
Not the musical.
Not the musical. I thought that was pretty good. Yeah. Nice song, huh?
Yeah.
It's kind of like the story about Romeo and Juliet. Mm-hmm. You ever heard that story?
Yes.
It's a love story.
I know.
Yep. Two star-crossed lovers. But in this version of it, I guess what Juliet... Oh, wait, no. No. Romeo gets Juliet's dad's blessing, and then they get married... And what do they live happily ever after or something?
I don't know.
That's no fun. You know, in the original story, they both die.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay. You kids these days.
I've also seen Romeo and Juliet when neither of them die.
Romeo and Juliet, they did it where neither of them die?
Yeah. Except they still think one of them's dead.
Oh, okay. Well, that's at least something. Anyway.
They don't die.
That's Genevieve Korner on the vocals right there, everybody.
Yep.